What really happens on the day of cataract surgery? Most patients imagine bright lights, long waits, and a painful recovery. But the truth may surprise you. Hi, I'm Dr. Ilan Cohen, a board-certified cataract and premium lens surgeon. And over the last 25 years, I've performed tens of thousands of cataract surgeries. Today, I'm taking you inside the actual experience of cataract surgery day. Every step from checking to the laser room, to the operating room, and finally recovery. And all these through the eyes of an actual patient. So if you've been told you need cataract surgery, or you're worried about what it feels like, this video is for you. And trust me, you will want to see how patients feel just minutes after surgery. The day begins simply. Patients arrive at the surgery center, check in at the front desk, and meet our staff. There's usually some light paperwork, a wristband, and then they put on a comfortable gown. This is not a hospital or a multi-specialty center where they do multiple different types of surgeries, but a surgical center dedicated only to the eyes. Calm, organized, and reassuring, patients often tell me their nerves start to settle once they see how friendly and professional the staff is. Afterwards, we move to the pre-op area. We double check your lens measurements and your health information. I typically meet patients here and make sure they understand everything and answer any last minute questions. If needed, an IV is placed by the anesthesiologist so you can get a little sedation, just a little something to help you relax. Most patients barely remember this part. They're awake but comfortable. You don't go under anesthesia, just a twilight relaxation. Here's something most people don't realize. Modern cataract surgery often begins outside of the operating room. We bring the patient into a specialized laser suite. This laser, the femtosecond laser, can do a few things for me. First, it creates a perfectly circular opening in the thin capsule that holds the cataract. This is called the capsulotomy. Second, it softens the cataract by breaking it into tiny pieces. That way, the cataract is much easier and safer to remove in the next stage. On this screen here, we can see what the laser is doing in real time. From the patient's perspective, this part is quick and painless. You'll feel a little pressure, maybe see some lights, but no pain. It takes just about 2 minutes. When the laser is done, the patient is gently moved into the operating room for the second stage. Now we're in the operating room, and this is where the cataract is actually being removed and the new lens is placed. Patient's eye is cleaned and draped. Because the cataract has already been softened by the laser, I only use very gentle ultrasound energy to remove it. Think of it like vacuuming out fine dust, not chiseling away at a rock. Once the cataract is done, a new intraocular lens, clear and permanent, is inserted into the eye. This lens takes over the focusing power that your natural lens used to provide. In this case, I'm using an extended depth of focus lens called VVT. Here, I'm centering the lens perfectly on the patient's eye. This is one of the stages that sometimes surgeons forget to do, and it's crucial for best vision and minimizing any glare. The beauty of this procedure is that it's done through a tiny incision, so there are no stitches. The incisions are designed like a trapdoor and seal immediately, and the entire procedure usually takes less than 15 minutes. So, two stages, the laser first, then the operating room. But here's the part that still amazes people, how they feel just minutes later. After surgery, patients are moved to the recovery area, and within minutes, they're sitting up, talking, and often shocked at how easily it was. How do they look immediately after surgery?
Hello.
How are you doing?
How are you doing? Very good.
Any pain, any discomfort?
No, very good.
All right, you did very, very well. I'm just going to take this upper man. Right at me. Beautiful. Here's a few more examples.
It's for you.
You look fantastic.
Thank you.
Let me take a look at your eye. I'm just going to take this up for them.
Indeed. You look good. Looks like nothing was done.
Would everyone look like nothing?
How was it? Was it painful?
No.
Comfortable?
Beautiful. Let me look at you. Look at your eyes. Looks beautiful. I'm going to just take this off for 1 second. Look at me. Beautiful.
How are you doing?
Everything went perfectly well. Let me take a look.
Beautiful.
There's no overnight hospital stay, no heavy bandages, in most cases not even a patch, just a clear shield over the eye for protection. And here's the best part, many patients notice a better vision right away. Not perfect yet, that improves over a few days, but enough to be amazed. I've had patients say things like, I can already see the clock on the wall, or the colors look a lot brighter. These reactions are my favorite part of the day, and within an hour, most patients are ready to head home. Once you're home, you can resume all your usual activities without any restrictions. Reading, walking, even light exercise are okay. You'll use prescription eye drops for a few weeks to help healing and prevent infection. You'll come back the very next day for a quick checkup. Most patients resume normal activities almost immediately. The only things we avoid are swimming for about a week. No issues with showering. Otherwise, life goes back to normal, only with a better vision. Now, I'm going to show you one of the things that I do a bit differently. I didn't show you this stage before on purpose because this is not what you get typically at most centers. This is one of the secrets behind our fantastic outcomes. It is based on the principle of measure twice, cut once. Rather than relying on a single measurement to tell me exactly what power lens I need to put in the eye, I use multiple measurements from different devices in order to cross-check the accuracy. If two devices disagree, I use a third as a tiebreaker. This step makes sure that the power of the lens that goes into your eye is accurate and has been a game changer in enhancing our outcomes.
This is the Lens Star machine. This is one of the biometers that we use to check the power of the lens that we need to put into the eye. And besides that, we're gonna do two other measurements that are gonna help us get the power perfectly on. Go ahead. So this is the 10-second device. And what we're doing with that is a pretty advanced topography of the front surface of the eye in order to help me calculate better the alignment of the lens. And also sometimes it helps me choose the right power for the toricity of the lens and the amount of astigmatism correction of the lens. So this one is the Iron Master 700, and this is another machine that we use for measuring the power of the lens. I use these two measurements in order to cross-check and make sure that we get the most accurate lens power. I also cross-check that against an ultrasound measurement that we already did. So we have three points of reference. And then I also refer to the topography that we just got with the Cantican in order to make sure that we get the absolutely most accurate result for the lens.
Cataract surgery is one of the safest, most successful procedures in medicine. For many, it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, not to just remove a cloudy lens, but to actually improve the quality of their vision with advanced lenses. So what can you expect on the day of the surgery? A calm checking, a few minutes with the laser, a quick procedure in the operating room, and then the gift of clear vision. For me, after performing tens of thousands of these surgeries, the joy is always the same. Watching the patients open their eyes and see the world clearly again. To learn more, watch my video on cataract lens options, because choosing the right lens can shape how you see for the rest of your life.